Nadine, I want to thank you for all the hard work you put into making today so special. You had to juggle several things above and beyond the wedding, and you handled it effortlessly. You truly are one of a kind. Beautiful, loving, funny, incredibly hardworking, and kind-hearted. You're more than my wife, you are my partner and my person. We've often joked that you love me more than I love you because my heart is physically bigger than yours. But after being together with you, I'm not so sure. Anyone knows Nadine knows that she has a gift. She has a gift of being able to connect to anyone. She's always available for a phone call or a coffee, and is simply the best person to talk to. She'll talk to anyone about anything and just loves deep conversations. She truly just wants the best for everyone she meets. You supported me through law school, reading countless papers and helping prepare for exams. I wouldn't have been able to do it without you. You pushed me to be the best version of myself and to reach my full potential. Nadine, you're also a force of nature, and I couldn't ask for a better partner. You're my co-counsel for life.
My darling husband, I believed in you from the moment I met you. I believed in your goodness and your power, but never in my wildest dreams did I really understand what you would accomplish in the last few years. So not only did I fall more in love with you and your heart, but you amazed me with your strength and your talent. People always tell me, he's so lucky to have you. You're so supportive of him. Honey, I've always been the lucky one. And I know I get caught up in my ambitions and my dreams, but every single one of those things wouldn't mean a thing without you. So to my darling husband, here's to a life of dreams. I absolutely adore you. You look amazing.